Welcome back to Talk of the Town. With summer ending and the holidays still a few months away, they'll get here quicker than you
they
know
will.
It.
That's right.
Our frugal mom, Sami Cohn, says now is the time to, is the perfect time to get your financial house in order. Not just financial house, but several other things to kind of get in order at this point as well.
Yeah, I think of this as my no stress new year because whether or not you have kids, right, the summer is done.
Yes.
Fall is, you promised, is coming soon, right?
It is on the way, yes.
It's on the way. So this is a great time. There's no pressure. No one's asking if you're losing weight or, you know, the credit card bills aren't rolling in from the holidays. So this is the time to get your financial and your literal house in order. And I've got my four favorite frugal ways to do that that
we're
going to share with the viewers.
Start with the kids and the backpacks if they're still there from last year.
I'm embarrassed to say we just found ours in the closet, right? But the first tip is to organize your memories. So yes, if you find the backpacks or those old school, you know, papers that kids have trouble throwing away in the moment, now the time has passed. So go through all that, create a memory box for your kids. I've got all of these printables on samicone.com. And also make sure that you get all those pictures off your phone. You're going to have to start making holiday cards soon or this calendar that we did. And my trick is that there's a lot of freebies for those photo sites.
Yes.
If you wait until the code comes out, you don't have time to make a photo book or a calendar then. So make it, have it sitting in your cart, and then when the code comes, you can go ahead and buy it.
Ah, then that way you can give it to them at Christmas and not in the middle of next year.
Exactly, then, which I had to do this year because I didn't follow this last year.
All right, so talk about
Transition your home.
Okay.
Yeah, so transitioning your home, which is basically get things done before you need to get them done. So, of course, going through all the old clothes, see what cash you can find in your closet by, you know, either consignment sales or garage sales. But also look to those daily deal sites for the bigger ticket items. For instance, we just got our windows cleaned for literally a fraction of what it would have cost if we had waited longer into the fall.
Yeah.
Same would go with gutter cleaning.
Okay.
And you can even find deals on the daily deal sites.
And the thing on that is you're trying to beat the rush before everybody else is trying to do the same
right.
thing.
Right. Once fall comes and the leaves have fallen, they're going to hike their prices up. So do it now so it's done, and then you're also getting a great deal and you have more time to schedule it.
All right, so let's go to number three here. There's food. I like this tip.
I always
eat
bring
more
food for you.
That,
yes,
no.
Yes, absolutely. Actually, it's batch cooking. So the idea, because it's going to be cooling down, it's not going to be as big of a deal to be in the kitchen, try to cook one time during the week those big things. For instance, I have cookies here. I made a big batch of cookies, and then what I do is I take my ice cream scooper, and I create these little balls, and I put them in the freezer. So instead of making a huge batch of cookies I might not need, I will make a few for my kids after school each day. You can do the same thing with soup. I've got my multi-cooker here. I'll make a big batch of soup and then I freeze it in the muffin tin because this is a half cup.
Okay.
Each of these is a half cup. You can do the same thing with your meat. If you grill meat on the weekend, grill more so that you have it for salads or for quesadillas later in the week.
Yeah, anytime I throw fire up the grill, there's always a bunch of stuff, and so we're still eating right now
there
on stuff
go.
I cook for Labor Day.
Good.
So,
so are we. That's what you should do. That's exactly what you want to do because when you, especially with meat, you get better prices when you buy it in bulk, too.
Good time for trip saving on trips, especially with fall break.
Great time. Fall break is coming up. It's not too late. So two suggestions. Either go somewhere within driving distance, like a Dollywood or an Atlanta that you can just, you know, pick up and go to without a lot of expense. Or if you want to go to a place like Florida, this is one of the lowest seasons for Disney or Universal, those theme parks. Go on to a flight like
Southwest.
Like Southwest. They have a low fare calendar. And if you go and use that calendar as your guide, it's going to tell you when the cheapest flights are. And then you can find hotels because that's probably going to be when the cheapest hotels are as well.
Awesome
so allow
tip.
That to be your guide. And just know that because it's hurricane season, right, they want you to come down there. You might not have the best weather, but you are going to have the great deals.
So maybe consider trip insurance just in case then.
Exactly, because trip insurance, you can always cancel up to the day before, so it's worth to get it.
Fantastic. As always, great information.
Thank you.
You'll find more money-saving tips at samicone.com.